Sandjobs and Stroganoff. Sandjobs and Stroganoff.
Got it. Nailed it. This might be the signature hole. No question. Not. Oh. Oh, shoot the gap. I don't hear any music. Oh, that's past your ass.
Just give me a camera.
God, so good. Looks so pretty. And just vibing like usual. Get a closer breath, Basenji. Know what's gonna happen to your body.
Yeah.
It's.
I don't want to see it.
Right there. Right in the front corner.
Yeah, right in the front corner.
It's so bad. So I'm at 5. You're at 4. 6. 6.
Yeah.
That's
disgusting. You're brave. You are fucking.
You are
brave.
Very brave. That is the most disgusting thing.
A taco would be a dream right now. Is it peach too? Oh, man. My God.
Not a drop of respect in this house.
Who gave you applause when you came in?
Yeah, I should have known when I saw that.
God. Jeez. Yep.
No way.
Gotta hydrate.
I know way.
Gotta hydrate.
Wow.
Well done. That's impressive.
Oh,
Holy crap, how does it go?
Double bogey. Mid pass ladies team. Cool.
Yeah.
Good.
Last two holes.
Oh. All right. Well. Now you got that little peach Bellini in you. Do it. Let's let the kitty purr. Finally locked up the tour. We have a champion. Which was.
That fucking sucks. It's a nice shirt.
Just like sliding into first base.
What's the best I can finish at, Chris?
This is looking like a pretty hole to pull the film. Oh dear God. This man has children.
Speech.
I want to thank Taco Bell.
2014 Sandjobs and Stroganoff official golf tour champion.
Hey.
Cheers. Thank you.
Rowdy for the twins.
That was way easier than 18 tacos.
Yeah, he's not healthy.
I'm pretty good to hear that.
He's also running a marathon on Saturday.
I yanked so hard left.
I went like 90 left.
What is that, like 3 or 4 points?
It's almost hit me.
Yeah.
Half point.
Long drive.
Sick, guys. Sick over here.
Where do we even start? 4 days ago on a beautiful Thursday, actually Wednesday night, three little gentlemen showed up at my house. Actually two. Drank some whiskey, had no clue what was ahead of us. Little did we know, I'd walk away the champion. I guess little did they know, I would walk away the champion. Say I've been training for this last year. training for this my entire life. I want to thank my beautiful wife, obviously. Without her commitment, this wasn't possible. I want to thank my children. They inspire me to leave the house. I want to thank Taco Bell. Those 18 tacos will ruin me for my marathon next weekend. But this is bigger. I want to thank my partner on the final round. To be matched with the worst guy out of eight people was an absolute gift. Last but not least, I just want to thank Bent. Ben put on an unbelievable weekend for us. I just think we'll be back. I can't ask for anything else.
Time's up, asshole.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I know I left some people out, and I apologize, but